Hey everyone, I'm going to show you how I clean my makeup tools. Normally I use Caress body wash and a brush egg. You can find a brush egg anywhere. I got mine from Forever 21 for about $3, but you can find them on Amazon too. So I soak the egg and beauty blender with water. Then I squeeze a small amount of Caress onto the brush egg and scrub the sponge against it. It's a lot easier than using your hand. It comes out a lot faster. The texture really helps with deep cleaning. The Caress body wash has natural oils like soybean and sunflower seed oils to keep the hair soft. You can use antibacterial hand soap or dish soap. Then you can mix that with olive oil. Oil is what gets rid of makeup, that's why makeup removers are so oily. You get more bacteria with liquid products than powder, so clean it every day. Sometimes I need a little more water to clean it better, so keep adding if you need it. And I keep getting soap when I run out, a dot should be enough. So keep scrubbing and adding water. When you think it looks clean, just rinse out the beauty blender with water. And look how clean it is. For the brushes, I do the same thing. Make sure to wet the hairs. After you're done washing, lay it upside down after you put the brush guard on if you have some. I don't have brush guards, so I just lay them on their side to dry. This is just how I do it. Lastly, I just rinse the brush egg.